Why are you carrying a log? Yeah, never mind.
Oh, what the fuck just happened?
Marcus, you just broke everything!
What the fuck just happened?
You timbered the tree into our base!
Oh yeah, like that was my fault.
Oh my god! Fuck, it's starting right now.
Yeah, read Little Timmy's notebook. He doesn't actually have a name, I just call him Little Timmy because he's a little bitch ass. Are you already crashing?
Yeah, it's crashing.
Fuck, dude. I'm covered in blood. What the fuck? Hang
on. Hey, I see you. What's up, bitches?
Stop screaming at me. Stop screaming at me. I grabbed it. How can you see me? I don't even... Oh, fuck. You scared... Can I do it? Can I actually play on a controller?
Yeah, I think you can.
Dude, I can.
Okay, so this is... These are called effigies. And there's, like, cannibals that live in this area. And legs and... So the AI in this game is really cool. So they'll like watch you, right? They'll watch you to see what you're doing. And if you are a threat, then they'll attack. But we are not a threat right now.
How do you know that?
I don't.
Exactly.
Okay.
Can we murder them all and take the village?
Sure.
Hey, Marcus. Hey, I'm a good little boy. Why'd you let him... What?
Hey.
Hey. My name is God... You motherfucker.
Watch, hit me. It looks like you're ducking. Okay. Contact front.
I see it.
Right click to block. So they're not going to do anything. They're just kind of scoping us out.
Fuck, dude, that's fucking creepy, dog.
You're good. They're just scoping us out, so let's just keep eyes on them and move around them. Okay, they're good.
It's not good. It's following you, bro. Fuck. Dude, they're following me, bro. I thought you said they were just scoping us out. This is the opposite of getting scoped out. It's following me.
They're coming. Oh, fuck, there's one right there. God, those things are so creepy when they run.
Holy fuck, look at it, dude. Oh, no. No, oh no.
Oh no.
Do I have to burn your body like in game? Ah, I burned myself.
Yeah, you
am I on fire? I am on fire. How do I fix the being on fire? Oh, I just let it burn me out. Great. Fuck you, bitch. Fucking kill you. I'll kill your ass. Can you light the body on fire, please?
You don't need... Oh, God. Just drop it.
But we need to light it on fire, otherwise it'll come back for us. Nice.
So, this is the pit.
Okay. The pit?
The pit.
Holy fuck, dude.
Yeah. Ooh, actually, I know a really good base...
It's the pit.
Yeah, things come out of the pit.
I was just gonna say, it's the pit where they come from, and it looks like a giant asshole. Yes. Fuck
it. Okay. Alright. Oh, wait. Hold up. What's this? No, there's no water here. At least there's water there.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm coming to you.
Wow, dude.
Fucking jump up this goddamn rock.
Let's go. There's one log.
There's or something. There's.
Got the bunny, dude.
Fuck you, bunny.
In the arms of the
bunnies.
Like, chat engagement, number of views, and, What the hell, dude? I caught a bird. Why is there a bird on my...
Get the bird.
I don't know. Oh my goodness.
I caught myself on
fire. Stupid. You're just like this, beacon. Of course, dude. Of course I have combat pants. When don't I have combat pants on? More log.
Okay.
And they're here. Fuck.
I hear them.
Fuck. Let's get it. Hell no, Carlo. We don't run. We don't run. Yeah, burn that bitch. Burn that bitch.
Fuck you.
Fuck you. We're Game of Thrones in this bitch. We don't. Okay. You said that the stairs look ugly? I don't think they do.
Yeah, no, look how they cross at the top. See? They, like, cross over.
Oh, that is fucking disgusting. If you make ugly stairs, just take your anger out on the nearest tree.
Why are you carrying a log? Yeah, never mind.
Oh, what the...
What the fuck just happened?
Marcus, you just broke everything!
What the fuck just happened?
You timbered the tree into our base!
Oh yeah, like that was my fault.
Oh my god!
Real.
Fuck, I didn't just buy happened. It. Fucking what Marcus, the... dude.
Fuck. Man. Fuck, dude.
Salty's first mistake playing with Marcus. Fuck. God damn, dude, the chat is going off on you right now.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to.
Hey, Marcus, so who chopped down the tree?
Me.
What broke all of the, our items?
Me.
So, yeah.
Put it under the base.
Oh, underneath the base? Okay. Yeah. But there is no base there, Marcus, because someone broke it.
Do you see? It wasn't my fault. Look, let's be honest. If there's alcohol and this was real life, I'd probably just get drunk.
You'd probably just get drunk and get eaten by one of those things and die. Fuck you, bitch. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. King Brim says you could trade with the silver trays in your inventory. Danny? Oh. Oh. Thank you.
Oh, there you go. Okay, hold on. Let me
snack. Snack collected.
Let me get you an energy drink. Oh, thanks, dude.
Thank you so much, King Brim. King Brim is the real MVP. He saved this let's play.
Oregon.
Portland, Oregon. The port of your asshole. You realize that we made a fucking base right next to an entire, like... Did you really do this to us? Marcus, you break the base. And then you don't tell me that there's an entire, like... I'm gonna set it on fire.
I'm gonna set it on fire.
We're almost there. We're almost there. We're almost there so you can break it again.
Hoppa!
There we go. There we go. We have a base. Viewers, welcome to the first installment of this Let's Play The Forest. Marcus is the only one that's died. I'm in the army, he's in the navy, so I'll just let you draw whatever conclusions you want from that.
Get away from me. Just put him in the stairs.
So I'm...
Get away from me.
You're pushing me away from the stairs, jackwagon.
Get away from me. You can, oh, that's right. You can push trees, like, when they're falling.
You can push them so they don't fall on your base and break them?
Yeah.
Imagine that, Marcus. I wonder why they would add a pushing mechanic to the trees. How do I make sticks, dude?
I'm not sucking at the fucking game.
Did you just tell me not to suck at the game?
God damn it. Okay, I fucked up.
Hey, Forest God, if you break something intentionally... something is right next to me. I am running. It just screamed at me. Oh my fucking god. That was fucking scary. It literally was just like...
Okay.
That's exactly what it did. I understand that we have to make stairs, my friend, but we also need light to stop us from dying.
I don't have any leaves.
You don't have any leaves?
No.
We're gonna die.
Just go to bed. We'll be fine. Come on.
Okay. I've got meat. I've got meat. Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck! Please, 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 please! Please don't kill me! Please no kill! Please no kill friends! Please no kill friends! Oh, fuck, 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 there's like 10 of them, dude. Holy shit.
Run back to the base.
I ran towards them and said hi. There's like 10 of them, dude.
Actually, don't bring them back to the base.
Hi, I'm here already. Thanks for telling me not to bring them back to the base 10 minutes after I arrived.
Yeah.
Bro, they're like right here. They're like right here, dude.
Oh my god, okay, I'm getting this. Make a spear with 2 sticks.
Make a spear with 2 sticks. I used all my sticks to make a fire. Fuck you. 5 out of stamina. Fuck you. Kill my friend, bitch. Fucking. And you. And you.
Okay, there's another one. What do you want?
We should call it. I think that this is a good stopping point. We've made it through, what, 3 or 4 nights together, and we have almost the full shelter completed. So, appreciate you guys so, so much. Thanks for stopping in, and I hope you guys have a excellent day. Deuces.